Okay, so I cut this tin thing so there's an opening and I can put all the baby bunnies and everybody in this pan and the mother will be able to get to it. Then I can slide it under there and put a board to hide it. So let's hope this works. Fingers crossed.